Tazer can be found on the cliff and the winding cove of the EDZ. The weapon he's selling is Prospector, a full-auto sticky grenade launcher with high reserves. It's not Anarchy, but it can hold its own in some low-stakes DPS situations. Grab it for your collections, if anything. Moving on to Hunter armor, we have the Wormhusk Crown. This gives you a small bump to health and shields when you dodge, working best with max mobility builds. This is a top-tier exotic that can save you in a pinch. Definitely grab this if you don't have a better one. For Titans, we have MK44 Standasides. These grant an overshield while sprinting and return half of your melee energy on shoulder charge kills. It pairs well with Monte Carlo, but there are better options for most activities. The roll is okay, but you can skip it if you have a better one. Lastly, for Warlocks, we have Fellwinter's Helm. Arc Solar and Void-powered melee kills create a small weakening burst. Finishing Majors increases the area and duration. Sadly, it's not useful outside of patrol and strikes, but you can grab it if you need it for collections. Catch you later, Guardians.